Daily Planets, Monday the 3rd of December. Sun in Sagittarius, ruled by Jupiter. Planets are saying,
huh?
Huh. And those planets are?
Assorted lunars.
And?
At the risk of being repetitive, be willing to roll with any changes. The official certified authorized, it's my story and I'm sticking to it. Don't even try to convince me otherwise program. And at the risk of being repetitive, flexibility. The genuine, authentic flexibility, not the lips together, teeth apart, I'm only doing this begrudgingly and you're going to owe me big time kind, should pay dividends as early as this coming week. Also, when it comes to your own affairs, remember them. The key is to figure out how to decline the invitation to scurry off in several directions simultaneously. This, while ingenuity straining, will be better for you, yours, your project, or venture than if you take one last crack at being in six places at once and still remaining sane. Therefore, do your utmost to maintain your balance on that nice high wire while simultaneously juggling your six swords, five flaming torches, three watermelons, two seasonally appropriate turtle doves, and one bull mastiff, or a partridge in a pear tree. There will be clarity, resolution, or whatever your situation most wants imminently, and the best way to facilitate this is to keep your balls in the air and your options open.
Yeah, good luck with that. Okay, signs particularly affected by the assorted lunars.
Sagittarius, Pisces, Aries, Cancer, Scorpio.
And if one's birthday, 3rd of December.
Methodically think through the ramifications of this year's consummations, devoutly to be wished, including but not limited to the various ways in which it will affect the people with whom you're involved, before pouring your time, energy, and resources into acquiring them. Pourquoi? You could easily decide that you really want something else entirely as spontaneously as you decided that you really wanted these.
Yeah. So it goes. Tomorrow, Daily Planets.